Zoho CRM and Salesforce Sales Cloud are two of the most popular CRM solutions on the market. Salesforce is widely recognized as the market leader, but Zoho is also a great CRM that comes at a competitive price. In this video, we'll take a closer look at these two CRM solutions, comparing and contrasting them based on their pricing models, features, and integrations. In terms of pricing, both companies offer various editions or tiers. Zoho offers three tiers: Standard, Professional, and Enterprise. Each tier differs based on features and support, and is priced per user per month with the option to be billed monthly or annually. Salesforce offers Sales Cloud in four editions: Essentials, Professional, Enterprise, and Unlimited. Like Zoho, these editions vary by features and support, but Salesforce only offers plans for annual billing. Both Zoho and Salesforce offer multiple products to integrate seamlessly with their respective CRM tools, but you can still buy the CRM tools as standalone options. Both platforms offer features for adding and managing contacts in addition to leads, accounts, and business opportunities. Zoho's contact management feature allows you to record phone numbers, email addresses, meeting notes, to-do lists, documents, and much more without leaving the system. You can also use the Zoho Import Wizard, Web Forms, or the Zoho CRM API to import contacts from third-party business applications. The Salesforce database stores customer data, communication history, related activities, and more for every contact. For a better understanding of contact behavior, you can also use Salesforce's virtual assistant, Einstein AI, for features like predictive lead scoring. Navigating within the Dashboards tab in Zoho, you can access many different types of tools, including analytics. Opportunity tracking gives you a comprehensive view of all sales activities, including deal size, lead source, competitor information, and more. All reports in the sales, marketing, support, and inventory modules are also fully customizable if you want tailored reports. Salesforce also offers dashboard and reporting features within Sales Cloud. Using this feature, you can track lead volume, conversion rates, sales forecasts, and other metrics, all from within the system. Use the report builder to make custom reports. Salesforce also offers Einstein Analytics for AI-powered reports, but this costs extra. Both Zoho and Salesforce offer extensive app and integration marketplaces that you can browse, but Salesforce offers more apps and integrations than Zoho. Zoho still integrates with most common or essential business software tools such as Google for Work, Outlook, and others, but Salesforce offers about 3,000 apps on its App Exchange. Zoho and Salesforce Sales Cloud are both excellent CRM choices, but they aren't the only two options out there. To explore more CRM solutions and to receive a free shortlist of the best CRM solutions for your business's needs, visit our CRM software page on technologyadvice.com. Click the button on the left to learn more.